All you people back in the campground with your recreational activities, get your little heinies back down here out of them trees. Because it's time to hip hop. Come on now. Tell them about it, Johnny Mo. Testify.
We're going to end up what we did, what we started on Thursday night. Has everybody had a good time? I tell you what, I've been in hell this weekend. No. I love y'all. Thank you, Randy. This has been awesome.
Thank you, Johnny, and thank everybody for coming.
Thank y'all.
I'd like to know, how many people have been here for all 6 days of the festival? Man, that's what I'm talking about. Now let's quit with the jibber-jabber and get to the tunes. Folks from Atlanta, Georgia, it's Blueground Undergrass.
Thank y'all. We're going to do I was sitting down here watching Peter Rowan, and we're going to do a Peter Rowan medley for you as a tribute to him and his energy. This goes out to you guys. Hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Far away from you. She used to be Thank you.
We're going to get Brian Goodpasture out here right now and play some fiddle with us. Brian, come on up if you're out there. He's a great fiddler. Let's make him welcome. Him and Vassar's fiddle are from the same kingdom, from the same maker, they think. They don't really know, but it looks like it is. And show them the back of that fiddle. Isn't that beautiful? And on the side, it is inscribed all the way around, Wayne's World. Wayne's World. Just kidding. Party time, excellent. Johnny, why don't you do, this has been one of your metamorphosis weekends, don't you think?
Yeah,
Johnny?
Well, you know, I rededicated my life to Ace Frehley this weekend. I've had a good time. You know, the bottom line is we sit around all winter and this is our first time to cut loose. I mean, all of us. And then in the fall, we'll come back and wrap up the summer for our last opportunity to have another throwdown. So I get a little bit crunk.
Crunk!
Thank you. It's when crunk. You crank it so far that you're crunk. You can't crank it. So hold on here, Brian.
Thank you.
We're gonna keep going here. Brian, I didn't know you were that good. I'm just kidding. You know, anybody that get that Vassar gives a fiddle to has got to be halfway decent.
That's pretty true.
Yeah, we're gonna.
That's true.
We're gonna ask forgiveness and hope that Bill Monroe doesn't kill us right now. But we're gonna do one of his tunes called Wheelhouse.
Thank you.
so much. Let's give him a big hand, folks. Brian Goodpasture. We'll probably get him back up. Ladies and gentlemen, on the pedal steel, the helicopter of American musical instruments, you know him, you love him, Mr. David Gans. David Gans. Excuse me, Mark Van Allen. Mark Van Allen.
Separated at birth. Poor David.
do. They just come out and bring in the heavy guns, and it's time to bury yourself in the ground. It's great. They do a great job. We love being here with them. Saw somebody dance their way 3 feet deep.
Wow.
During a Don the Buffalo show.
Wow.
We're only up to 2 feet. We're trying to get to that. It's 2 feet. Here's one called Archaeology. Hope you like it. Sorry, Johnny. Sorry. This guitar ain't clear.
Just off the interstate. And I do
show.
We're gonna do one more tune for you and then get the big cosmos up. But we'd like to thank Randy and Beth for having us. Wasn't this a great time this year? I'd like to thank the staff and all the people that work here. They do a wonderful job taking care of everybody backstage. I'd like to thank Betsy also for the new bluegrass necklace.
Wow.
Bluegrass
neck.
Thank you, Betsy. Appreciate it. Thank you. It's the woman in me. Phil and Eddie Reed Hunter is going to get up. Come on, Brian. Come on back out here. Let's do some twin fiddle here. And we're going to do the Cherokee Shuffle and see if we can get up to 3 feet. See if anybody can bear themselves up to 3 feet. We're going to start it out with two fiddles, banjos, and drums, ladies and gentlemen. Drums are important. Everybody needs drums in their life.
I don't think it's right. That ain't bluegrass.